Welcome to the ninZa.co family. In today's session, we'll walk you through how to create an automated trading strategy with System ZoneGPT from the future in the NinjaTrader 8's Strategy Builder. Begin by visiting the product page of System ZoneGPT from the future to familiarize yourself with their NinjaScript signals. Scroll down to the dedicated NinjaScript signal section. This trading system has the signal trend. One means uptrend, negative one means downtrend. And the signal trade, a value of one indicates bullish, negative one indicates bearish, and zero indicates no signal. Let's examine these signals on the chart. Open the indicator settings dialog to add the system. Then scroll down to the bottom parameters. Change the signal trend and signal trade plot's colors. Be sure to uncheck the auto scale box too. Then right-click on the chart to open the Show Data box and compare the signal values. The seed line is determined by signal trend. The candles go with blue seed line indicate an uptrend. They will have value 1. The candles go with red seed line indicate a downtrend, value negative 1. Signal trade has blue markers representing bullish signals, value 1. And pink markers representing bearish signals, value negative 1. We will create an automated trading strategy with the condition that the buy signals will only be triggered if the seed line indicates an uptrend. And sell signals will only be triggered if the seed line indicates a downtrend. These signals into an automated trading strategy using the Strategy Builder. Step 1. Open the Control Center window. Click New and select Strategy Builder. Step 2. In the Strategy Builder window, click Next. To name your custom strategy, such as ZoneGPT from the future Grace. Step 3. Go to the Conditions and Actions section. We'll create two sets, set 1 for buy conditions and set 2 for sell conditions. At the buy set, click Add. Choose Indicator. Find and add Renko King Zone GPT from the future. Remember to adjust the system parameters to align with the ones on the chart. Set the value bar ago. And choose signal trade for this condition, and signal trend for the next one from the value plot list. Choose the comparison value, and set the numeric value. Please use copy and paste to speed up the building conditions for each set. Now we will set the conditions for the signal trend. On the Do the Following board, click Add, select Order Management, and choose long order types for set buy and short order types for set sell. You can also draw vertical lines on the chart to confirm your condition by selecting Drawing. Scrolling down and choosing Vertical Line. Click on the tag box to open the string builder, click Set, choose MISC, and select Current Bar from the list. For the sell set, please duplicate set 1 and modify the conditions for sell sets. You should use different colors for the buy and sell vertical lines on the chart for clear differentiation. Step 4. In the Stops and Targets section, click Add and choose values for the profit target and stop loss. For this demonstration, we'll use reference values. You should determine appropriate take profit and stop loss levels based on your experience and market analysis. Once you've set everything up, click Finish. The strategy builder will close. Step 5, go back to the chart. Click on the Strategies icon at the top, or right-click on the chart and select Strategies. Locate and add your ZoneGPT from the future grace to the chart. Remember to check the Enable box to activate your strategy. It's crucial to conduct thorough testing of your auto trading strategy on a simulation account before transitioning to a live account. Let's now evaluate the performance of our automated strategy with System ZoneGPT from the future. We appreciate your viewership. May your trading be prosperous and your decisions wise. Best of luck in all your trading endeavors.